VAO duties and responsibility. Tax collection, land revenue, tree tax and others, recovery of dues to the government. Reporting functions, reporting higher authorized about the happenings in the village, such as unnatural death, objectionable encouragement, caste feud, etc. Revenue records, prepare and maintain of record related to village revenue and land records. Inquiry and petitions, to furnish inspection and do inquiry on petitions, handle the reports. Data collection, gather field level data about below poverty line, consumer affairs and civil supply. Election duties, arrangements of polling booths during election, issues of solvency certificate for bail purpose. Certificate issue to farmers. During natural calamities, immediately reports to higher authorities about the natural calamities and assist in relief operations and rehabilitation measures. Abolishing bonded labor. Constitution of India, provisions and appointment of VAO. Tamil Nadu Public Service Commission is responsible for governing the recruitment of personnel into the state's public service. TNPSC operates under Article 315 to 323 of Part 14 of the Constitution of India. Article 316 to 319 of the Constitution of India deal with the structure of state public service commissions. TNPSC is headed by a chairman and comprises of 14 other members, all appointed by the Governor of Tamil Nadu. TNPSC appoints VAO after conducting TNPSC exams. TNPSC discharges the duties and functions specified in Article 320 of the Constitution of India. During 1970, the Madras Public Service Commission was renamed as the Tamil Nadu Public Service Commission, TNPSC. The Madras Service Commission was established under the Act of the Madras Legislature in 1929.